do to me?
What did I do? What was that?
How should I know?
Because your hands are doing the exact same thing, but... Wait, are you that kid? From the beach?
The beach? After the storm? Stop running! Who are you?
She still has your wallet.
Hello?
I'm just saying. Looked very anticlimactic.
I know you're dead.
Died. I think I did too. Or at least I should have, but there was this.
It's what?
Light. And darkness. And in hand. Reached out and forget it.
You know, you do that a lot.
Do what?
You stop talking right when you're about to say something.
Is he outside? Oh, that's so cool! They've got him like outside, but he's got like a kind of cloak, black cloak on. It's not true.
I wanted to see him.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm dead. He's lying. You're lying and you know it. One of them shot Billy. I saw it.
We've got no evidence of that. His body was in no state to...
There's your evidence.
But no officer fired a weapon at night.
Excuse me?
Video surveillance also turned up this. I've worked here for over 20 years. I know everybody. This cop you described, he doesn't exist.
Okay, then he was either a fake cop or you're covering shit up. Cause I saw it happen.
All right, bye.
Is that him?
Vice. Connors. Yeah.
Yep, that's him. You know, you should probably hold it from the other end, I'm just saying. You won't cut yourself that way.
Hey, Mom.
Hey.
Okay.
It's been, what, 2-3 weeks?
Oh, well, the pipes broke over at Liam's, so...
You don't know she's sleeping on the street? Why are you sleeping on the street?
Let me look at
Mom,
it.
I'm okay.
Why don't you let Mommy try and help you? She used to be so full of hope.
So she can, like, what? look into the past?
What just happened?
Oh, that's awkward.
Yeah, thank you, stop.
You have money in there?
No. Listen, I can pay you back when I go on and get my dignity back.
I mean, we've all been there. Not really.
English? I'm reading The Outsiders.
How was school today?
The Outsiders?
Always, I guess.
Well, I hope not. I got a call from them. They say you didn't show.
It's okay.
It most definitely is not okay.
What
kids?
Enough already, Ma.
Enough of what?
The smothering. I get it. I miss him too. I'd do anything to get him back. But what I feel is already enough weight. Ma, I don't need yours too.
Weight? Is that what I'm putting on you?
Yes. You and Dad, it's like you're afraid if I don't do everything just right, perfectly, you're gonna lose me.
Oh, baby, I wish it were that easy. I'm afraid that even if you do everything perfectly, I'm gonna lose you.
Huh. Why do you keep waking up in weird areas? Where are you? Are you in a boot? Why are you in a boot?
I think you dropped something.
Oh no.
Hello again.
Hey. Maybe he needed that.
Oh, sorry. Oh, that's how it's gonna be, huh? Right, I'll see you guys at home. Rick, good night. Come on. We haven't kissed before, right? It's a pretty good kiss.
Alright, you definitely deserved it.
Test for the whole batch. Legit evidence that it's 96% pure.
You're a drug dealing cop?
Go on, stop fighting.
No, stop it. Stop.
Just give up.
No!
No!
What the hell did you do?
I don't know!
You shot a kid!
Jesus. I need to call my uncle.
What's he gonna do?
He's gonna fix it.
Is your uncle the dude? Well, that's so weird. Well, that was Marvel's Cloak and Dagger. That was season 1, episode 1. I don't even know what the title is, actually. Let's take a look. I never even mentioned what it is. Okay, so the episode was called First Light. So I thought that the episode was actually quite good. I'm really, really looking forward to this. I really liked it. Let me know what your thoughts were on the first episode in the comments. Oh, I liked it. I did. Alright. Well, I'm gonna end this video here so I can watch the second episode. I'll see you in the next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed.